The Alabama Supreme Court upholds the state's death penalty sentencing structure. Justices rejected an inmate's claim that his sentence must be struck down after the U.S. Supreme Court ruled against Florida's similar structure. Alabama judges say there are enough differences to make Alabama's method constitutional. Attorney General Luther Strange praised the decision as a victory for victims' families and criminal justice.